Rain expected on Monday. St. Tammany Parish is moving its inauguration ceremony indoors. They were planning to swear in officials on the steps of the Justice Center there. Now that ceremony will be held inside Fuhrmann Auditorium. The event's still open to the public, and it is set to start at noon on Monday.